Hello, YouTube viewers, friends and family. Going after the big bass today at my favorite lake. The ice is off the lake. It's been off for 2 days now. There's a lot of geese here. And I'm looking for that lunker bass today. I've got some 15-pound test. High-speed bait caster reel, Diego, and a medium heavy 6.5 foot st.croix mojo bass rod. So, and the setup I'm using is this Zoom chunk trailer and a 1/4 ounce wacky worm smiling Fred jig. And this one's a little bit beat up already, yet the eyes are already knocked out of it. But I'm gonna tie that polymer knot on there, good strong knot. And I'll tell you, it's pretty cold out here. I don't know how it's gonna be, but I'm gonna try it for some shallow water, big bass. So let's see what happens. Oh my god. Big guy. Real big guy. Big daddy. Bass. Thank you, Wacky Worm, for your fantastic smiling Fred jig and my plastic trailer there. First bass of the year. What a fish. Wow. Look at that. That's about 5 pounds. First one. Beautiful. God damn. What a fish. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Yeah, thanks to Wacky Worm for that awesome jig that I bought. Smiling Fred 1/4 ounce black. It's stained water. The ice just came off the lake. Yeah, at least this. That's a whopper. Whew. I was not expecting to catch anything today. Got that big boss. Wow, my hand is ice cold in this water. Whew. There he goes. Yes.